back to another Freak Bacon. And I am in my office. As you've seen, I have tons of papers, my stapler, my pen, mouse. This is my charger to my walkie. This is a flashlight. I don't know why I need that. And of course, I got two papers. That's my document. We got even more pictures back there. And I am going to be writing a document because I'm getting bored. So I want to write a document. So I'm just going to go to this Google Duo. Now Google Docs. And let's see. My handwriting is not good with a pen at all. Okay, so this started working on my document. I actually got all of these things ready. I just need this to do the, this is ready to put my name down. perfect. All I just need to do is put 500. They're going to definitely have the user protocol for that. 6,000. With 9,000, what am I going to do? Oh, 1,000. Oh. No, 10,000. And then we'll be 14, that entire document. Whew. That took a while. Now I'm just going to write all of this. Okay, and this is my favorite part, staple time. This way to get my two papers. And get the edges perfectly organized. This is the pressure part. Yes! That is perfect! The staple is right here. If you guys don't see that staple, stapled right here, that thing's stapled good. I'm gonna put my name on the back. ways. You got this leather perfectly suited to my brother. Perfectly stapled. And now, see you guys in the next video.